Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today's video is a super quick video of a meal that you guys constantly ask me to share on my Instagram every time I put it on there. So I decided to go ahead and film it because it's super easy to make and it's super versatile. You can make it so many ways. So let's go ahead and get started. This is really one of my go-to dishes because it's so easy to do and it's so good. I love doing it with garbanzo beans, but you could use any other type of beans. Also, here's a list of what I'm using, but I'm giving you some options because this dish, you could actually make it so many ways. You could add ground beef or turkey or chicken or tofu if you want to make it vegan, or you could just not add any meat at all and make it a side dish. So yeah, I love it for that reason. So the first thing I'm starting with is just cutting all my vegetables. I'm cutting the onion, the pepper, the garlic, and just chopping everything up in my little chopper. While I finish chopping this up, I just wanted to mention that I do link all the products and stuff I have at home in my description box in all my videos. So make sure you check that out because I get tons of questions on where I got certain stuff. So I just want to let you guys know they're all linked there. Okay, back to cooking. I am just pouring a little bit of olive oil on this pan and I am just gonna go ahead and throw the veggies that I chopped up and let them cook a little bit until they're a little translucent. I'm also gonna go ahead and season this a little bit. I'm putting some salt, some pepper, and some cumin. I don't have any measurements because I kind of eyeball it, but I mean, how wrong can you go with this seasoning? So you could go ahead and add as much or as little as you want. But once I'm done with that and this has cooked a little bit, I'm adding my grass-fed ground beef that I'm using today. Sometimes I do it with turkey or ground chicken, and sometimes I don't even add meat. So this time I'm using beef, I'm just showing you guys. I'll go ahead and put some of the seasonings on the meat except for salt. Then I just go ahead and mix everything together and chop up my meat as best as I can. But once the meat is nice and brown and almost cooked, I go ahead and add my can of garbanzo beans. I opened these before and just gave them a quick rinse, and now I'm putting them in there. And then I go ahead and add some salt and pepper to this and just mix everything again. Since the meat is almost cooked, if not, it's probably already cooked, I just let that cook a few seconds and then I go ahead and grab my spinach. And I'm just gonna add this whole box of spinach because we know spinach shrinks so much. So I know it looks like a lot, but trust me, it'll turn out to be just perfect. You could add more if you want. I just had one box, so that's what I'm adding. So I just dump it in there and then I go ahead and start mixing everything so the spinach starts cooking. And that's pretty much it, guys. This is it. This is what it looks like, and then you could go ahead and serve it. And I'm telling you, it's so, so good, and it literally takes 5 minutes to make. This is why it's one of my go-tos. Okay, guys, that is it for today. I told you it was a super quick video. I'm just showing you some crumbled feta cheese you could add to this dish, make it a little more fancy. But I hope this video gave you some ideas for dinner. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know if you try it out in the comments below. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you next time. Have a wonderful day. Bye.